basic concept of cooperative learning. Cooperative learning is an effective method that focused on the group working activity. The students are divided into some groups to have discussion, sharing to accomplish the goals of the group. The principles of cooperative learning. The first is learning process. In the learning process, there is a group working activity. Having group working activity by discussing, sharing knowledge, finding information to solve the problem. Learners' responsibility is by supporting each other. Learners' responsibility is by supporting each other. The student should encourage the teammates, aware of the others' contribution, asking others to contribute, and respect others.
The third is task performance. The task is provided at the first meeting. The task is given at the beginning of the learning process to make the students know exactly what they are going to do. The fourth is learners' discussion and cooperation. In this learning process, discussion is needed. Discussion is the most important activity to do in the class in order to influence the cooperation among learners. And the last is learners' performance. Learners' performance includes social skill and responsibility. They learn to interact with others that increase their social skills. And everyone has their own responsibility and know exactly what to do.
How does the cooperative learning perceive? First, language. They use the native language and also the tertiary language. They use the tertiary language mostly on their activity. However, the teacher do not force the student to speak using the tertiary language. They are allowed to use the native language if they have difficulty to speak in tertiary language. It is only to make sure they can really understand the explanation. The second is learning.
In the learning process, there is a group working activity.
The learning is full of group working, sharing, discussing and communicating with each other. They have to solve a problem and to accomplish the goals of their group. And the third is teaching. The teacher as the guide, facilitator, and monitor each of the students. The teacher as the guide and the facilitator for the students. The teacher monitor the learning process by visiting the group one by one to make sure they are doing right. The teacher facilitate them with handout, worksheet, and also materials.